I'm Emily Zakum. I'm a fourth-year graduate student here at MIT in the Climate Physics and Chemistry program. I'm really hopeful that we're on top of this. The answers are out there. We have renewable forms of energy. We know what to do. I think it's doable. I think every environmental problem before it's solved has seemed impossible, and then once it's solved, it's seemed easy in retrospect.